Fish and Game officials are issuing a warning after a woman's body was pulled from the Souhegan River in Greenville. On Monday afternoon, police were notified that 42-year-old Mary Ellen Casey, was missing. They found evidence of her location by the river near Mill Street. The following day, a conservation officer found a body. Due to the high water levels, the Bedford Fire Department's Swift Water Rescue Team was called in to recover that body. Fish and Game is now warning that with the heavy amounts of rain we've had, the rivers are dangerous and unpredictable right now.